When I was searching for what charity to donate half my proceeds to, I went to Memphis, which is where St. Jude is. And I saw the facility, I saw the children, I saw the sickness, I saw the healing, I saw the experiments they do, and it really touched me to see these children and to see that St. Jude does not turn anyone away. They were so loving and so involved that those were the ones that I chose because they do so much for so many people.